Details of the three accused persons, N. Mallikarjun Reddy, son of N. Chandrasekhar Reddy, age 32 years, occupation private job chestunaru, resident of Miapur, original resident of Guntakal, Anantapur district, Andhra Pradesh state. Second person, Boya Sampath Kumar, son of B. Narasimha, age 22 years, occupation personal assistant of Bhuma Akhil Priya Reddy Garu, resident of Lodha apartment, Kukatpalli, original native of Velugodu Mandal and village, Karnool district, Andhra Pradesh state. Third person, Dorlu Bala Chennaiya, son of D. Chennaiya, age 30 years, occupation driver, resident of Poru Mamila, Kadapa district, Andhra Pradesh state. E operation lo konni items ki seizure kuda jargindi. Idilo the seized items were also used in the commission of offense and preparation of offense. Idilo mobile phones moodu, which has details of crime data, fake number plates already me andar chusaru ekkada. Some of the number plates were used, some of the number plates were not used. Two wheelers vehicle registration number AP07BK3999. Idi fake number plate undi. Honda CBR vehicle, which was used in the commission of the crime. Now, the entire crime preparation law, this is nothing but an organized crime. And the organized crime law, based on the confession of Mallikarjun Reddy, konni information bite ki ochindi. Information lo accused one Bhuma Akhil Priya Reddy, tarvata other accomplice Mallikarjun Reddy, they have purchased 6 SIM cards. E operation ki mundu Mallikarjun Reddy dwara 6 SIM cards ki purchase jargindi from SA mobile shop Miapur. Purchasing time lo Mallikarjun Reddy biometric thumb impression icharu, digital photo kuda icharu, and photo identity proof kuda icharu. Wide number 7032966415. Tarvata 6630995506 74. Third number 7075924015. Next number 7032976763. Fifth number 63. Fifth number 7095637 583. Inka oka number undi 7036597560. Yanni SIM card Mallikarjun Reddy tarvata Madala Sinu permida undi. Second and third January idi purchasing jargindi, and some of the SIM card was activated immediately, some later on. Out of these 6 SIM card lo oka SIM card number 7095637583, e number accused one Bhuma Akhil Priya Reddy was using this number. Tarvata inka 2 numbers 7032966415, tarvata 7036 597560. This number was used by Guntur Sinu. Ide vidhanga, other numbers were used by other accomplices and partners in crime. This evidence is there to prove involvement of all these persons. Tarvata, confession statement of Boya Sampat. During investigation, oka new angle kuda vachindi. Ee andar accused person dwara Prada Grand Hotel oka undi Kukatpalli lo. Ee Prada Grand Hotel was also booked by submitting photo identity card by some of these persons. So idi kuda oka evidence undi. Now during investigation, A1 Bhuma Akhil Priya Reddy paina konni clinching evidences unnai that along with Bhargav Ram, Guntur Sinu and others, the entire crime ki planning, execution, group lo, they all have done it. Now, 5th January ante day of crime. The day of crime lo, oka cell number 709563-7583. The cell phone ki operation A1 Bhuma Akhil Priya Reddy dwara hold, it was operated by her. So, idi kuda oka evidence undi. And entire travel journey from Vijayawada to Hyderabad from 1748 hours, idi kuda tower analysis dwara established ayindi. Idi ee time lo other accused persons ki interaction with Bhuma Akhil Priya Reddy kuda undi, idi ki kuda evidence mana daggare undi. Tarvata Guntur Sinu daggare oka temporary SIM card number 7036597560 and 7032966415, ee two SIM card operation ki data analysis prakaram kuda lot of evidences bite ki ochindi. The entire planning execution kosam roughly around 1300 hours entire team Lodha Beletsa apartment Kukatpalli nunchi start chesaru and from there to MGM school Yusuf kuda. E school belongs to Bhargav Ram and all accused persons tarvata four wheelers and two wheelers lo idilo oka Innova vehicle, oka Scorpio vehicle, oka Mahindra SUV, oka Swift Desire, oka Polo vehicle and some bikes yanni use chesi they reach the scene of crime. School lo kuda mana task force and North Zone operation lo konni incriminating materials ki seizure jargindi. Entire accused persons regular ga Guntur Sinu tarvata Bhargav Ram toti regular ga touch lo unnaru and also with A1 Bhuma Akhil Priya through mobile phone. Inka oka critical evidence undi entire operation lo. One of the kidnappers was using a temporary number. E temporary number 7032966415. Guntur Sinu chetlu undi this SIM number. From this SIM card, regular number of Bhuma Akhil Priya Reddy lo kuda call interaction jargindi. ఒరిజినల్ నంబర్ లో కూడా. ఒరిజినల్ నంబర్ అంటే 9502488888. టైమ్ ఆఫ్ కాల్ ఆల్సో 22:42. సో పీక్ ఆఫ్ ది క్రైమ్ టైమ్ లో ఇంటరాక్షన్ జరిగింది. తర్వాత ఇది సేమ్ నంబర్ ద్వారా అంటే 7032966415 ఈ నంబర్ ద్వారా కిడ్నాపర్స్ ఒక కాల్ చేశారు. ఎవరికి? డీసీపీ నార్త్ జోన్ కల్మేశ్వర్ గారికి. కిడ్నాపర్స్ ద్వారా ఒక కాల్ వచ్చింది కమ్యూనికేటింగ్ దాట్ దీస్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ సేఫ్, ద కిడ్నాప్ పర్సన్స్ ఆర్ సేఫ్. ఇది 01:09 కి కాల్ వచ్చింది. సో దాట్ మీన్స్ కిడ్నాపర్స్ అండ్ కిడ్నాప్ పర్సన్స్ ఆర్ టుగెదర్. ఇది కూడా ఒక క్లించింగ్ ఎవిడెన్స్ ఉంది.